Is it on hard, is it?
Yep.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical aid functional.
Well, hold here. I'm gonna escort the medical personnel when you retrieve.
How many of you guys?
It's not right side. Back.
Huh? Oh, fuck! Man, why are these guys, like, so good all of a sudden? Because there's four of us?
It's hard.
Uh-huh. Oh, it's on hard, got it.
And there's four of us. Trendy denim shirt.
If you patch me to the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
No, I'm gonna do the computer, no.
Where is it? Oh, down there.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle
on anti-technology.
Is forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I like to shoot things. Shoot things good.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
There we go. Hello, hello, hello.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself the target.
Six targets.
Oh, this set. Shit.
Thank you.
oxygen on your team requires aid immediately.
Fuck. One's almost dead on the left.
Additional hostiles detected.
Alpha, stand by. I'm coming to you.
I'm coming up.
Grenade.
Fuck.
Oh, now we're both fucked.
Gonna go hide. Oh, no, I'm dead.
Come to me. Come on back, guys.
Oh. Oh, I'm hurting.
I miss all of our perks and shit, like our station healer and our turrets, our BFBs.
Yep.
Running back up.
You guys respawning on me now?
Say again?
You guys respawning on us?
Yeah. YOLO.
What's up, buddy?
Additional hostiles detected.
No, he's rocking the shield.
Trying. Oh, here he comes. Here comes yellow. Backing up.
Back up.
Coming back.
We got you.
Woo! Yellow's right there in the door.
Oh, there's two yellow. Awesome.
Three.
I can't see shit.
God damn it.
I'm coming for you.
Oh,
Additional hostiles detected.
Oh, of course. Even more.
Fuck out, more, really?
Well, three yellows.
Oh, that was stupid.
Four, five yellows. There's a restock over by me, guys.
Yeah, the stun block.
Right over here.
I don't remember this first level being this hard, you know.
Yeah, this is a bit difficult.
It was worth it in the end. Donald Trump.
Stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Fuck hell.
All I got was a scarf.
It's because you died. Because you died like a bitch.
Where was this restock at?
It's over here where I am. I don't know, it's a med kit this is.
They've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Classic
I think
RPK.
It's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But
time to switch,
then I think about all the people doing
thinking.
Their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent.
I think I'm gonna need the 249.
Okay.
Yeah, just to let you know, guys,
we got a box by me, guys.
Yeah, we're already upstairs.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas.
Don't worry, I've been left behind with you.
Before they got shot. Be careful.
Don't lie. Alfie, you told me to press the button. He said, press the button. Press the wrong button.
I couldn't have said anything. My headset went completely mute. And yeah. Shoved some pasta in my face.
You texted me.
Oh, so you guys have already started. I too like to start things.
Fucking hell, this RPK is doing no damage to this level 9.
This area is contaminated. Exiting the contaminated area.
How did you become contaminated, dude?
Alpha? Oh, there's a locked door over here. And I've been wanting to see what's in it. And I have lockpicks, so I picked it open. And I ran in there and I got myself a blue weapon.
Oh, I'm coming down there. Where is it?
It's in here. And the crate is right back here. The door's open all the way down there. And you just got to sprint through. You won't make it, but you can at least get to it when you can get the weapon. You have time to loot it before you die.
Sorry, where's the door?
Back closer towards the stairs.
Okay,
A lot of these guys.
It didn't give it to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's not cool.
I'm gonna go back and try it. I'm gonna go back and try and get it again.
We've all got the Down syndrome.
Oh, that's not good.
Well, that's spectacular, isn't it? Maybe. Maybe we're not ready for heart.
Yeah, of course we are, bud.
We beat the first room, I think.
Yay, give me some glue shit.
Maybe. You're not drunk enough yet.
Maybe.
That's a fair point. I'm working on it.
I have a Jack and Coke now, too. I received a Snapchat.
Okay. understood Snapchat. Never understood it.
Good Tom McClellan. Were you just having a sex with an ATV in that game? Oh, hello. Why are there so many? I need an adult.
Tango, move to me, bud.
I'm coming. Oh. The chick got. Thank you, chick.
If we can't get past here.
Yeah. This might be really bad.
It's not they've increased the difficulty level.
Shit.
Come to me. First one's up.
Which one do you want to save for? Oh, I see how it is.
Teamwork, I got you too.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Are you down again?
Okay, I'm dead again.
I'm out of ammo.
This is pretty bad.
Does this seem harder to you, or...?
Oh, yeah. I mean, this is set to hard.
Calm down, let him pop his head. Cut.
Oh, shit.
It's not finished yet, I don't think.
No.
Or has it? I don't know, I can't remember.
Oh, round two now.
Yep. I need ammo, so no one go rescue that chick yet.
Is there a thing?
Warning.
There you go.
Hostiles detected.
They're gonna come out them doors, boys. Run.
Oh shit, fuck you and your bat.
Oh, I got a baseball bat on.
Down.
Oh. Fuck you and your bat.
You said fuck you and your bat.
Please don't tell me I'm the only one left.
Yeah, you're the
yeah.
One.
Just try and hold on.
Can you
hold on?
The fucking chick's getting some.
She's enjoying it.
God damn it.
Can you guys revive her or not?
Yep. Coming.
Sounds like I've got death, mate. I can't fucking hear anything. No rounds or nothing are going off.
This is the last guy's got a bat.
No, I can't even hear the rounds being fired.
Oh. He batted me in the face.
Oh, here they come. Awesome. Fall back.
Tango, you're fucked.
Oh yeah, I know.
Warning.
But it's gonna be worth it.
Is down. Requires assistance.
Yeah, I can. I was just reloading.
He hit me in the head with his baseball bat. How dare he? Stay up!
I'm down as well.
Alright. I'll see.
Shit, are we all dead?
Can you... I wonder if I can fucking reset the difficulty. Or do you want to keep going?
Rohan, can... Rohan, come get me. No, keep going, keep going. Oh, Rohan, turn around! Come around! Oh, fuck. Someone come get me.
Where's that one? I'm coming for you too, lady. I got you. I like how I just reload it while being down.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun!
Any more?
All yours, Agent.
Oh, now we gotta go to the roof.
Yep. You got a sniper, I will equip it.
I wish.
Someone's got their head up my ass. There's boxes around here, boys.
Stop scratching!
Holy shit, have you got a grizzly bear in your house or something?
They're husky pit mixes. So they got like these huge paws and medium-sized bodies, and they like to scratch at the door because they just want to come back in and eat my food.
Oh, I can't believe I'm starting from the fucking beginning.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. This candle made it to your position.
Oh, someone started it. Fuck.
Your staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Yeah, a few times, I think.
Yep. Because we haven't got the revive station either.
We better get, like, a, fucking, hell's name of it.
A yellow weapon.
Yeah. Might only be good for, like, a day, but...
Yep.
Save you, Han Solo. But who's gonna save me? In the up-down game. And I'm dead.
Shit, dude, I sold it this the other night. Fucking hell. Make it to the restock.
I'm dead, dude.
Is everybody? Oh, everyone, if everyone's down there, I'm also restart. Sit back and pick these cunts off. Oh.
Fuck.
That was spectacular.
Isn't it wonderful?
Let's do that again.
Oh.
Maybe if we funnel them to the stairwell.
It works until the boss comes.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
One's like fucking dancing with his Tech Nine.
Teabagging ya.
Fuck. Dirty cunt.
Why is this so hard? It should not be this hard.
I think it's because there's four of us.
You know, I've joined loads of bad news with four of us, mate. That shotgun is fucking
pants. Recognizes my that skill.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Coming to you.
Just watched you sit there and like stare at me crawling for
Dope just texted me and he's like, what level are you guys now? I'm like, we're 8 getting our asses kicked on this hard mission. He's like, you'll still probably out-level me by tomorrow morning.
So he's basically too cool to play with it.
He's on some gig right now.
No, yeah, too cool.
Oh yeah, definitely too cool.
Y'all motherfuckers got flirt!
This is just like New York City on an everyday.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Watch out, the hutch dude's like looking right at this spot.
Baseball bat.
RPK the face.
Oh!
Hey, what's up? Coming over here?
Yeah, coming to hang out, see what's going on. Baseball bat.
Did you just spawn through the ground?
I'm inside the turbine.
Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can magic this one.
I got you, bud.
Alright. And... I'm stuck. I am now part of the world.
Did you see my grenade?
God damn it. I can't get out of here.
Leave the game and come back in.
Like, log out and come back? Come on. I don't know if I can because I'm the leader.
Pass me leader.
You're stuck in the wall, huh? Here, see if you can respond to me at least.
I gave you. Alright, I'm gonna... Yeah, come to me.
I am right next to you.
Alright. I can't really see you. All I see is this big spinning turbine.
Man, you're really stuck.
Yeah. And it won't even let me shoot the guys.
I'll keep getting killed and maybe it'll pull you through.
Come to me. Maybe I can shoot them. Can I shoot them? I can't even hit them.
Here, see if you can get pulled out.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I need a Borowski to do it.
I'll just hang out here.
Yeah, we'll finish the mission.
Let's see. If I leave the mission, can I come back in?
Yeah,
fuck it. Let's try it.
Guys coming across the railing.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Did you respawn back in the wall again? Because that would be hilarious.
No, they put me in front of the base.
Dude, we've been fucking pinned, man.
I'm a coming. And then I'm gonna take it to the black zone.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
No. Oh god, you guys are gonna die.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent
down
on the roof.
Fuck.
Has Candle made it to your position?
I have to run all the way back up.
Your staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
It's all on you, bro.
No, because he's not here. He's outside the mission area. We have to start again.
I don't know, I'm inside the mission area just waiting for a revive.
Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah. Oh, me too. Oh, dude, I'm right at the top of the stairs, but there's guys here, so you gotta be careful when you come on the stairs.
Yeah, very careful.
This is gonna be fun.
you come up the ladder. Just stop halfway up the ladder, you should be able to revive me from the ladder.
If only I was still in my wall.
The wall of victory.
That would be a bad spot if you could, if you had like the healing station and everything, you just pop all the heals right there.
Miles away. Oh. Hang on. I think the fucking boss is right outside the door as well. Oh, there you are. I see you. Okay, on the way up, see if you can revive me on the way up. Don't come all the way to the top of the door.
Nope. I gotta get to you. Oh, that's because I'm trying to heal you through the wall.
Oh. Dude, there's a guy there. Don't shoot him yet. Don't shoot him. Oh, you shot
almost,
him.
Almost, almost, almost. Get...
Oh, reload.
Oh, I just watched that happen.
You good?
Fuck.
Oh,
I'm gonna somehow get these other two up.
Let me reload everything.
There's guys out here, so be... There's guys out here, so be careful. Fuck.
Hold on.
I've got to restock. You got one guy, he's on the fucking...
Oh, fuck me, I just drew fire. Can you get to, PJ?
I'm getting PK up.
You gotta come across the stairs, going across, down in the, stairwell right now. Just jump down to you guys.
No, I ain't getting stuck again, fuck that.
And, Borowski, you have, like... 20 guys coming towards you right now.
Oh yeah, they love me.
Love that beat.
Oh, now I'm getting good weapons, finally.
Two guys heading towards the stairwell right now.
Oh shit!
Reloading.
Die instead of waiting for a revive.
You can't.
Wonderful. Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
We're fucked.
Maybe not.
I've got no health left, but.
But I have an RPK.
No, I'm coming to you. Oh, I'm just coming to you. Oh, that was
lucky.
Right.
You guys are actually doing pretty good.
Fuck, how many guys are left up top?
I got one.
I see one on the thing.
Fucking hell.
Restock.
It's the boss as well. Dude, it's the boss. He's coming down.
Is he coming down? Which way?
He's coming over by my body right now.
I see him, he's looking at you like, damn, you sexy. Yeah.
We can take him out if we fucking coordinate it.
Yeah, come down, come up the one side where Borowski fired, and then another couple guys, or you guys can all just go up the same staircase. Solid.
I'm on you. Hold on.
Fuck.
Hold on! There we go.
No fucking way, man.
I think I'm gonna... This has all been streaming. I'm just gonna save the highlight reel.
Are you behind him, Borowski?
Yeah. That wasn't a good idea. Oh, grenade, I think. No? Oh, I'm just really dead. My god, medkit.
I'm out of heavy ammo.
Go do the restock.
Where is it?
Right down at the base.
Alright, I'm going.
Yeah, at the base of ops.
Is that a turret? Did it just drop a turret?
Nah.
Oh no! Oh, oh.
His shield gone, boys. Let's get it. For God's sake!
Narnia!
Yeah, it's done.
But Narnia?
Fuck you! What, really? You're green?
Candle and all staff are counted
for. Oh, really?
No casualties.
Didn't even fuck up
right there. Start,
let's see. Adjustable backpack, suppressor, and a prep mask. Why?
When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle.
Unlock the fucking
menu. Not worth it. No. Not okay.
People like to say, no risk, no reward. Bullshit! All risk and no reward.
Yeah, but you get to abseil down this cool building, so it's all good.
I felt like a little Ethiopian child watching that fat woman eat that last piece of chocolate cake.
I want to cry.
Airborne.
That one.
Well, that wasn't I'm a waste back. Of mission or anything. I'm really proud of that. That was a great mission.
Very well done.
It was good.
I like the way he came and revived us at the end. Unlock the medical wing.
I don't know if I feel about playing another hard one, though.
No
XP. You get the same amount of XP though, don't you?
Yeah. All it's supposed to change is the award. The rewards, rather.
Yeah, fuck that, mate. I don't give a shit about rewards. Yep, I can skip all the cutscenes because I've seen them all.
Cutscenes?
More time wasted. Each wing is 10 upgrades, so you can fuck off.
Hold on, guys, I gotta talk to Jessica Candle.
She's a slappy little hoe.
Well, look who it is.
Wing. What else do I want to upgrade?
Let's see.
I need to get my fucking defibrillator, bud.
What does it want me to put?
Intensive care, mate, all the way. So we can at least heal each other.
That's what I'm thinking.
And I'm gonna get counseling, so increase credit gains by
10%. Looks perfect. Right. Can't thank you enough.
I can do.
I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Fuck you, let me open it.
Oh, wait, pharmacy, increase virus protection by. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, pharmacy, go pharmacy.
Pulse mod recomp, pulse mod tactile scanner.